Redis and DynamoDB are both powerful NoSQL databases, but they serve different purposes and use cases. Let's break it down in 100 seconds. Redis is an in-memory data store, famous for its ultra-fast performance and sub-millisecond latency. In comparison, DynamoDB, a fully managed service by AWS, offers consistent, single-digit, millisecond response times at any scale, while Redis excels in real-time applications such as caching, session management, and real-time analytics. DynamoDB is optimized for workloads like e-commerce, gaming, and IoT, where seamless scaling and reliability are critical. Redis supports various data structures like strings, hashes, lists, sets, and more, including modules for JSON, graph, and time series data. On the other hand, DynamoDB uses a simpler data model with tables, items, and attributes, but offers advanced features like global tables for multi-region replication and fine-grained access control. Redis runs entirely in RAM, which makes it incredibly fast, but it can be more expensive to scale for large datasets. DynamoDB uses a distributed architecture to automatically manage data replication and partitioning, ensuring high availability and durability without the high memory costs. In summary, if you need lightning-fast performance and can handle the higher memory costs, Redis is your go-to. However, if you need a scalable, fully managed solution with built-in reliability and global reach, DynamoDB is the better choice. Both have their unique strengths, and the choice ultimately depends on your specific application requirements. Which one fits your needs better? Let me know in the comments below.